pass to Osman. Mobley, left side. Outside Garland. Here's Osman. They get it back.
And talk about imposing your will.
That's 10 straight points in the paint.
And the Pacers call time here.
There's just a lot of wide open lanes to the rim here. That'll drive your coach nuts.
Well, poor rotations, poor communication. There's a lot to figure out right now.
For your Indiana Pacemates, everyone. Let's get excited. Show some love and clap your hands. Here they are, your Indiana Pacemates.
The Pacers have gotten just one shot to fall out of three attempts in the fourth. To the inside, Turner.
And then Turner with the double. And what an aggressive move to the rim. He's really trying to fire up his teammates right now.
Boy, it's not hard to feel inspired after a teammate makes that kind of finish.
Where was the defense? No help. You can't afford to give up these kinds of buckets.
Here's Allen. He's off on that one. Ooh, excellent D there from Turner. Halliburton outside. Over Allen. Ooh, a clear foul there on the missed shot. So he'll get a pair at the line.
That's just a savvy move to draw the foul. And despite that young age, Halliburton like a seasoned veteran right there.
Two shots.
Throw good, Halliburton.
A superb scorer and a talented distributor. Tyrese Halliburton is exactly the type of point guard every team would love to have.
And both free throws good for Halliburton. And if you're just joining us, fourth quarter here. We're just over 2.5 minutes into it. Pass to Allen. Here's Mobley. Oh, stolen by Turner. Now here's Halliburton. Heeled with the ball. Ooh, stolen by Allen. LeVert outside. To the paint. Puts it up from 12. The Cavaliers again cannot hit. Indiana's gone 1 of 2 from deep in this quarter. Right side heel. Makes the most of the high percentage shot.
No hesitation whatsoever from Buddy Heel. That is a big time delivery.
And for the Cavaliers, they're shooting only 36% since the fourth quarter started.
Pacers foul. Miles Turner. Fourth personal foul. First team foul. Shooting for Cleveland. Darius Garland. Two shots.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
That free throw, no good. And he's good on the second.
Well, what you love is the leap that Darius Garland made in his third year. Named to the 2022 All-Star team, this guy can flat out score it.
And there's the foul. It's going to belong to Darius Garland. That's foul number 2 for him. Fourth quarter of play, and over 3.5 minutes have gone by now. Halliburton finds Heel. Now Halliburton. Pass to Duarte. Shot clock at 5.
To tie it up.
Mobley grabs the board. Mobley's got rebound number 8 now. Garland with the ball. Halliburton picks him up. The putback controls the rebound. And the Cavaliers lead by 5.
Once Jared Allen gets rolling, this guy will keep the pressure on. He wants to be great.
Time called here. The Pacers decide to talk it over. They're down by 5. 1:52 left to play in the fourth quarter of this one. Darius Garland.
And he's really had a tremendous night from the field. Shooting at a clip over 50%. I'll tell you what, that's the kind of efficiency that makes a coach rest well at night.
Tries to break his ice, and he'll draw the foul. He'll head to the line for 2. It's going to be on Caris LeVert.
Third team foul. At the line, for the Pacers, Chris Duarte, 2 shots.
He gets the first, and that shrinks the margin to just 4. That one falls, so he hits both of them.
Yeah, just a fruitful trip to the line. He's made this a one-possession game.
It's LeVert on the wing. Back to Garland. Pass to Osmond. Allen with it. And no good. Ooh, excellent D there from Turner. A minute 32 left in the fourth quarter here. Here's Smith. Oh, and Mobley with the block. And it's out of bounds to Indiana. Left to play in the fourth quarter. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Back to Halliburton. Over Garland. Halliburton misses. The Cavaliers leading. Allen with it. And Turner with the block.
Miles Turner with that length sends it back twice on the pipes. Miles.
And it's healed, missing. Well, the Cavaliers shooting the ball at around 42% for the game. Pass to Allen. Back to Garland. Oh, and Turner with a block. Now the Pacers on the move. And he's going to the line for 2. The official saw contact while he was going up. They'll pin that one on Jared Allen.
At the line, for Indiana, Chris Duarte, 2 shots.
Good on the first, and that brings him within 2 here. He's unable to get the second one.
And they need to play good defense here. That trip to the line helped and hurt.
Garland, pass to Mobley. Here's Allen, defended by Halliburton. Pass to Mobley. Money!
And the stakes were high right there.
I'll tell you, that changes things, doesn't it? Good job, young fella. What a game.
Time called here. Indiana decides to talk it over. They're behind by four. 20 seconds left in the fourth. All right, guys, what do you think?
That they're going to have to work fast coming out of the timeout.
This is the very definition of desperation mode right now. They need a quick shot and a quick foul.
Halliburton against Garland. It's Dorte on the wing. And that one's long. And they commit an intentional foul. We'll see another one of those, so they get into the penalty.
And a smart choice right there. I mean, you can't allow them to just drain the clock.
And it's Miles Turner with the foul. And so he's picked up his final foul, and he'll sit the rest of this one out.
Early into his night. But honestly, I don't know that they can come back no matter who's on the court.
And that hurts as he doesn't get the first one to fall. Trying to focus now for the second.
We know that Darius Garland believes exclusively in his ability to be the one to make this big shot right here.
That's off as well, so he misses both. Healed for three. Not gonna go that time. And so it's the Cavaliers who come.